I made underlace for carpets, and I used to have to scrabble about on my knees. So I complained, and I said, it really hurts my knees. So he said, no worry, he said, because nobody else will do the job. So he made me a platform that I could put this thing on, and I wasn't actually on the floor. And I did that for quite a while. Well, I did it until it closed, you know. I really enjoyed it. It used to be a smelly place, because when I used to go down into town and say go to the Co-op or any other shop, you'd hear people behind going, what's that funny smell? And I used to think, it's me, but I'm not saying anything.